morning and welcome back to our channel once again. My name is Jenny Ann Hansen and I am here to share with you a message from the book Rhapsody of Realities Table written by Pastor Chris Oyakiromi. Before we begin, I would like to show gratitude to Reverend Dr. Chris Oyakiromi for the constant spread of the gospel. I'd like to thank Pastor Omolomi for his words of encouragement. I'd like to thank Gosina Jaklu for being a wonderful leader in Christ. So, I'd like to share a word of prayer before we start the message. Heavenly Father, we thank you for today. We thank you for your message and we thank you for your grace. I pray, Holy Ghost, that we are able to understand everything we learn. In Jesus' name, I pray with thanksgiving. Amen. Okay, so the message for today is titled The Special One. You are so special to God. Our memory verse is taken from 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 9 and it reads, "But you are God's chosen and special people. You are a group of royal priests and a holy nation. God has brought you out of darkness and into his marvelous light." Amen. Let's talk. When some people pray, they say things like, "We are nothing in thy sight, O God," or "We are but trash before thee, O Lord." They think it's a show of humility and respect for God. When they talk this way, they don't realize they're devaluing themselves. The reason they talk like this is that they're ignorant of what the scriptures say about them. How I wish they knew just how special and precious they are to God. You shouldn't make the mistake of thinking or talking like them, because as a Christian, we are born of God. In John chapter 1 verse 12, it tells us, "Besides, God created you to look exactly like him, and you have his nature in you." When a dog gives birth, it produces a dog, not a monkey. It's the same way. It's the same way with God. He only gives birth to his kind, and you're his kind because he gave birth to you. So refuse to think like those who believe it. How to call yourself a child of God. You're made in God's image and likeness, and don't look down on yourself. Be bold. Be bold to declare you're God's special possession, for indeed you are. You are his special crafted masterpiece, called by his name, and created in his image and likeness. You are a peculiar treasure and precious to God. Be conscious of this truth and walk in the light of it. God's word tells us that we are special and we are his children. So we shouldn't think we are not worthy enough to praise him. We are not worthy enough to worship him. And we shouldn't think that when we say we are God's children, we are boastful. We are not. We are just saying the truth of the word of God. Amen. So now a further study will be taken from Galatians chapter 3 verse 26. And it reads, "For ye are all the children of God by faith in Christ Jesus." Amen. And our second study will be taken from 1 John chapter 3 verse 2. And it reads, "Beloved, now are we the sons of God, and it doth not yet appear what we shall be. But we know that when he shall appear, we shall be like him, for we shall see him as he is." Amen. Okay, now I'd like you to please close your eyes and say this after me. "I am a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, God's own people, God's own special person, his divine crafted masterpiece, called to display his virtues and perfection in my world." Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you all for listening. God the Chief bless you. I thank Dr. Reverend Chris Oyakiromi for giving us the gospel. I'd like to thank Pastor Omolomi for his constant words of encouragement. I'd like to thank Gustin Ajaku for being a wonderful leader in Christ. Thank you all for listening, making time, and God bless you all.